Frank Lautenberg liked to call his life an American journey.
Good morning.
Born in Paterson, New Jersey, his parents were Polish and Russian immigrants who arrived in the United States through Ellis Island. Long before heading to Washington, Lautenberg made his mark in the corporate world. He was a founder of the nation's first payroll company, ADP. After his enormous business success, he said he was looking for a way to give back when he set his sights on politics. Lautenberg was first elected to the U.S. Senate in 1982. He briefly retired in 2000, but New Jersey Democrats recruited him to run again 2 years later, and he stayed for good. Among his career highlights, the smoking ban on airplanes, landmark legislation against drunk driving, and a law preventing domestic abusers from possessing guns. He was one of the Senate's more liberal members, but his long service won him respect from both sides of the aisle. Republican John Boehner tweeted, "Saddened by the passing of World War II veteran and U.S. Senator Frank Lautenberg. Our thoughts and prayers are with his family, friends, and the people of New Jersey." Lautenberg had missed more than 6 weeks in the Senate this year while he struggled with health issues. The Capitol lowered its flag this morning in his honor. He was 89 years old, the oldest member of the Senate, and its last remaining World War II veteran. Inés Ferré for CBS News, New York.